हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, माय नेम इज श्रीदेवी. आई एम ए लेक्चरर एट एएस नेशनल डिग्री कॉलेज गोरीबिदनूर. ड्यू टू द लॉकडाउन, लेक्चरर्स कैन नॉट टेक क्लासेस ऑफलाइन इन देयर रेगुलर मोड. टू अवॉइड स्प्रेडिंग ऑफ कोरोना वायरसेस, कॉलेज यूनिवर्सिटी आर शट डाउन. सो हैव स्टार्टेड विथ ऑनलाइन क्लासेस. आई हैव कंप्लीटेड सम ऑफ माई पोर्शन थ्रू व्हाट्सएप बाय सेंडिंग यूट्यूब लिंक्स एंड गिविंग द नोट्स रिलेटेड टू माई टॉपिक. नाउ आई विल स्टार्ट क्लास थ्रू यूट्यूब चैनल. लेट्स स्टार्ट विथ टूडेज टॉपिक इज differential equation. In that, simultaneous linear differential equations with constant coefficients. What do you mean by simultaneous equations? Simultaneous, it means if you have two equations both together, you can solve them with the same variables and find out the value of variables, that is called simultaneous equations. Here we have two dependent variables x and y, and the derivative of these variables with respect to the independent variable t. Now the solution is of different method. First one is D'Hopperative method, and other one is derivative method. Here we will be working out with the D'Hopperative method. Let's solve some problems on the simultaneous linear differential equations with constant coefficients. First one is solve dx by dt equal to 3x minus y and dy by dt equal to x plus y. So first we will take the given equations. Given equations are dx by dt equal to 3x minus y and dy by dt equal to x plus y. We take d equal to d by dt. This is the differential operator, and in the above equation if we substitute here, we are getting dx equal to 3x minus y and dy equal to x plus y. So from these two equation we can write d minus 3 into x plus y equal to 0, called this as equation number 1, minus x plus d minus 1 into y equal to 0, called this as equation number 2. Now we will be eliminating one of the equations operating equation number 2 by d minus 3, we get, so here getting minus of d minus 3 into x plus d minus 3 into d minus 1 into y equal to 0. Then we write equation number 1 here, d minus 3 into x plus y equal to 0. We had these two equation, we are getting these two cancels, then d minus 3 into d minus 1 plus 1 into operator on y equal to 0. So d square minus 3d minus d plus 3 plus 1 into operator on y equal to 0. So d square minus 3d minus d will be minus 4d plus 3 plus 1, it is 4, into operator on y equal to 0. This is equation number 3. So we have to solve this equation to find y in terms of t. Then we have auxiliary equation is m square minus 4m plus 4 equal to 0. Then we have here m minus 2 whole square equal to 0. M equal to 2 comma 2 are the roots of auxiliary equation. So that complementary function is c1 plus c2t into e power 2t. So the solution of equation number 3 is y equal to complementary function, because here particular integral is 0, then y equal to complementary function is c1 plus c2t into e power 2t. This is equation number 4. This is one of the solution of simultaneous equation. And we have observed here that if we substitute in equation number 2, you can get x in terms of dy and y. So you take dy will be differential of this with respect to t, c1 plus c2t, it is u into dv by dx plus v into du by dx form. If you differentiate e power 2t with respect to t, then you will get 2 into e power 2t plus e power 2t differential of c1 plus c2t, c1 is 0 plus c2 into 1. Dy will be equal to 2c1 plus 2c2t into e power 2t plus c2 into e power 2t. This will be dy. From equation number 2, x equal to d minus 1 into y, this will be equal to dy minus y, which is nothing but dy is 2c1 plus 2c2t into e power 2t plus c2 into e power 2t minus y is c1 minus plus c2t into e power 2t. Okay. 2c1 plus 2c2t plus c2 minus c1 plus into minus c2 into e power 2t. 2c2 minus c1 will be c1 plus c2, then 2c2t minus c2 minus c2t, it is c2t into e power 2t. This is equation number 5. Therefore, the general solution of given system of equations are x equal to c1 plus c2 c1 plus c2 plus c2t into e power 2t, then y equal to c1 plus c2t into e power 2t. Now we will go to the next problem. Now we will solve this equation. Dx by dt equal to 3x minus 3y, dy by dt equal to y minus 2x, given x of 0 equal to 2 and y of 0 equal to 1. Here we find a general solution with the previous methods, and then constant c1 and c2 will be evaluated by using given initial conditions x of 0 equal to 2 and y of 0 equal to 1. Okay, given equations are dx by dt equal to 2x minus 3y and dy by dt equal to y minus 2x. Let d equal to d by dt. The above equation becomes dx equal to 2x minus 3y and dy equal to y minus 2x. This set of equations can be written as dx minus 2x plus 3y equal to 0, 2x plus dy minus y equal to 0. That is, here x is common, d minus 2 into x plus 3y equal to 0, and 2x plus, here y is common, d minus 1 into y equal to 0. Call this as equation number 1, call this as equation number 2. Now multiply equation number 1 by 2 and operate equation number 2 by d minus 2. The above system of equations becomes 2 into d minus 2 into x plus 3 into 2, that is 6, y equal to 0. 2 into d minus 2 into x plus d minus 2 into d minus 1 into y equal to 0. If we subtract here, we are getting these two cancels, then d minus 2 into d minus 1 minus 6 into operator done y equal to 0. So d square minus 2d minus d plus 2 minus 6 into operator done y equal to 0. So d square minus minus 2d minus d will be minus 3d. Then 2 plus 2 minus 6 minus 4 into operator done y equal to 0. This is equation number 3. The auxiliary equation is m square minus 3m minus 4 equal to 0. M square minus 4m plus m minus 4 equal to 0. Here m is common, m into m minus 4 plus 1 into m minus 4 equal to 0. M plus 1 into m minus 4 equal to 0. M plus 1 equal to 0 or m minus 4 equal to 0. M equal to minus 1 or m equal to 4. The complementary function is given by, complementary function is c1 e power minus t plus c2 e power 4t. So solution of equation number 3 is y equal to complementary function. Here particular integral is 0. Y equal to complementary function is c1 e power minus t into c2 e power 4t. Call this as equation number 4. Now we have got y, then we have to find x. From equation number 2, 2x plus d minus 1 into y equal to 0. 2x equal to minus of d minus 1 into y, which is equal to minus dy plus y equal to minus d. Y is c1 e power minus t plus c2 e power 4t into plus y c1 e power minus t plus c2 e power 4t minus c1. Derivative of e power minus t is minus e power minus t plus c2. Derivative of e power 4t is 4 into e power 4t plus c1 e power minus t plus c2 e power 4t. Okay. Minus into minus plus c1 e power minus t minus into plus minus 4 into c2 e power 4t plus c1 e power minus t plus c2 e power 4t. And 2x equal to c1 e power minus t plus c1 e power minus t will be 2c1 e power minus t minus 4c2 e power 4t plus c2 e power 4t. It is 3c2 e power 4t. Dividing throughout by 2, we will get x equal to c1 e power minus t minus 3 by 2 c2 e power 4t. This is equation number 5. Equation number 4 and 5 will be forming the general solution, and then we will finding the particular solution by taking initial conditions x of 0 equal to 2 and y of 0 equal to 1. The general solution of given system of equations are y equal to c1 e power minus t plus c2 e power 4t and x equal to c1 e power minus t minus 3 by 2 c2 e power 4t. Given x of 0 equal to 2 and y of 0 equal to 1. Here y equal to 1 when t is 0. Y place alli 1 na substitute maadbeku, t place alli 0 substitute maadbeku. 1 equal to c1 e power 0 plus c2 e power 0. 1 equal to c1 into 1 plus c2 into 1. C1 plus c2 will be equal to 1. Call this as equation number 6. Next we substitute. Here x equal to 2 when t is 0, therefore 2 equal to c1 e power 0 minus 3 by 2 c2 e power 0. 2 equal to C1 into 1 minus 3 by 2 into C2 into 1. C1 minus 3 by 2, C2 equal to 2. Multiply throughout by 2. It implies 2C1 minus 3C2 equal to 4. Call this as equation number 7. Solving equation number 6 and 7, we get 3's multiply equation number 6 by 3. Multiply equation number 6 by 3, we are getting 3C1 plus 3C2 equal to 3. 2C1 minus 3C2 equal to 4. We had these two equations. We are getting these two cancels. Then 5C1 equal to 7. C1 equal to 7 by 5. From equation number 6, C2 equal to 1 minus C1. 1 minus C1 is 7 by 5, 5 minus 7 divided by 5, minus 2 by 5. Now putting these values in the general solution, we get the particular solution. Okay, using the values of C1 and C2, the particular solution of given system of equations are x equal to C1 is 7 by 5 e power minus t minus 3 by 2, C2 is minus 2 by 5 into e power 40. That is 7 by 5 e power minus t, 2 get cancelled, plus into minus into minus plus 3 by 5 into e power 40. Then y equal to C1 is 7 by 5 e power minus t plus C2 is minus 2 by 5 e power 40. This will be the particular solution. Thank you.